Activity 5. Let's explore website accessibility features.
This is a self-learning activity.